At the end of the race, we use all available resources. So we'll use caution comes out, we'll use video, timestamp, and at the time of caution, it was the 24 over the 48. Obviously, we would have loved to have left it green and let it finish naturally, but once the two car had spun and started back up the racetrack and was going to be in the traffic and oncoming traffic there was no choice but to throw the caution at that time.
Thank you, Elton.
Yep, thank you.